one of these dinners. Tonight we're going to celebrate the work of the Children of Cambodia Foundation, and we're going to hear about the work that they're doing, and we're going to plan and help with the dreams for the future of the work that they're going to do. I know that you'll have time catching up with some old friends, which is a great thing too, and hopefully you might even make some new friends or make some new acquaintances while you are here. But of course, without wanting to be crass, the reason that we're here is to raise money for the Children of Cambodia Foundation. And for those of you that have been to these events before, you will be well aware of how little money as Australians we need to provide for this foundation and the extraordinary work that is achieved with what for us is a very small amount of funds. You'll hear stories during the course of the evening and you will get a greater understanding of what that actually means. If you have never been into the Children of Cambodia website, can I strongly encourage you to go into, just type in childrenofcambodia.com.au. It is a terrific website and it tells a great story of this foundation and the history that they have. I remember last year that the comment that I made at that point in time was reading some words of Meredith's actually, and she said, "We are only a small foundation," and she said that all of our donations go directly towards supporting the children. And at the time, I questioned the use of the word small foundation, because in fact, for a group that started in 2010 supporting a single school, in 2017, there are 10 schools being supported by this small board of people. And there are 3,000 children in Cambodia that are having access to a primary education that they would never have had before. I think that is stunning, absolutely stunning. Let me introduce you to the board, because I think you need to see the faces of the people that are behind the Children of Cambodia Foundation. So we have Meredith and Gary Little. I'm actually going to read out all the names. I'm going to be a school teacher for a minute, but I can't help it. I'm going to ask you to hold your applause to the end. So we have Meredith and Gary. We have their daughters, Emma and Rebecca. Isn't that right? Stand up. Meredith and Gary, you should stand up as well. We have Pam and Jeff Shanks as well. And Doug Thompson, who is going to arrive later in the evening. He's not here just at this particular point. Now I think we can applause this.
SK Media.